Please stand for the pledge.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Welcome to EA TV News. I am Peyton.
And I am Ty. We are here to bring you all you need to know around EA for Thursday, November 2nd, and every school day after.
IDs must be worn throughout the day at chest level. Temporary IDs are $1, and permanent IDs are $5, and both can be purchased before school and at lunch in the media center, unless it is closed. Please wear your IDs.
ACT is offering a great buy one, get one free deal this week only. If you register for December test by November 3rd, you get a free test between January and July of next year. Visit act.org/register to take advantage of this great deal today.
The next 4-H meeting will be Monday, November 6th. A lunch in room 961 and B lunch in room 959.
Next Monday, we will welcome LSU, Shreveport, and Ole Miss to the library on both lunch shifts. Make plans to stop by and say hello.
The Pride of EA band will be filming their Metallica show for entry into a nationwide competition in which they can win up to $25,000. They need you to help participate at halftime Friday night, so get ready.
Football takes on the Dutchtown Griffins tomorrow night at home. Our Allied Health Club is teaming up with Dutchtown's club to make this Friday's matchup our LOPA and Oregon Donation Awareness event. Today's organ donation fact is that 17 people die every day waiting on a life-saving organ transplant. The need is great. Education is key. Get the facts at lopa.org. Discuss with your family. Register today.
Tomorrow we will be on a pep rally schedule, and we will follow the same routines as before for getting in and out of the gym. We'll have more on this on tomorrow's news.
For the weather today, the high today will be 68 degrees and sunny. Tomorrow will be warmer at 74. And your kickoff forecast on Burnside tomorrow night will be low 60s with starry skies.
Today's lunch is mini calzones with broccoli and cheese. Don't forget $1 for cookies.
While we are talking about lunch, the Spartan store will be open on both lunch shifts today for drachma only. Tomorrow will be cash only.
Your Spartan sparkle today comes from senior Malaya Ely. She says if you can't find any positives in your life, then you're not looking hard enough. There are always positives in life. Thanks, Malaya.
We hope you have a great Thursday, and as always, remember your Spartan standards.
Be there, choose your attitude, work hard, and have fun. Deuces.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, happy birthday, happy birthday, happy birthday to you.